Okay, so today I'm going to remove the lower part of the leg in order to access the water pump impeller, see what type it is so I can order one and change it. This is a 2000 Mercury 75 horsepower, two-stroke, three-cylinder. The bottom of the leg, we have bolts here and here, to each side, one at the bottom here, and of course two bolts here and here on the other side. I'm going to remove those first.